Kentucky Attorney General Daniel Cameron has officially entered the race for Kentucky governor. Cameron, a Republican, submitted paperwork today in the Secretary of State's office to formally begin his campaign. In a press release, the Elizabethtown native said his campaign is about offering Kentucky conservative leadership. Governor Andy Beshear filed candidacy papers for re-election last month.